Well, tonight's game had many in our area cutting their holiday celebration short to watch the Packers and Bears. And our Rock County reporter Margot Spann headed out to find them.
Wiggy's in Janesville is a spot many come to enjoy a beer and catch a game, even on a holiday.
They've had all day long, and it's the Packers playing, so they want to get out.
The owner, Patrick Wiggins, says they typically have a live band on Sunday nights, but bar patrons wanted to spend the holiday with their other family, the Green and Gold.
It was requested. You're going to have the game on. You're going to have the game on, and bartenders want to work.
Some families say Sunday night football is their tradition, and having their favorite team play on Christmas Day means spending more time with their loved ones.
This is a family affair we've got together. I got my family from Texas. They come up, and we're just some quality time with my family.
Over at Legends Bar, the Larsons aren't the only family bringing a little bit of Lambo home for Christmas.
We just missed getting together, and it's just what we chose to do to get all the cousins back together.
Cindy Krivich is spending the holiday with more than 30 of her family members, and no matter who they're cheering for, they are all happy to be together.
We're all Packer fans, except Janelle's a Bears fan.
And both bars tell us they expect to be at capacity for tonight's game.